I'm always amazed at places where I find prefer. Usually it's in places I never expect. After I take a shower, I find all this portable. Exactly. That's the problem.
So the humor is take the whole road.
Yeah, I'm actually
going to
do
this.
Didn't you see it as well? This bottle right here that's been sitting here the entire time. You know, maybe you should.
Are you calling me? I'm only 9001.
He ran up the chain. He wants to get up there and perform.
Did you fight it?
Yes, I did. It was funny because it was exactly where I thought it would be.
Dude, that suit! Oh my god!
Why sell the fireless one?
Very nice.
That is awesome. Yeah.
It took a while to make. I also did their masks.
Those are awesome as well. Those are fantastic. Cthulhu, I'm glad you're here. That is fantastic.
Which I never expected. I was thinking I'd come out here and babysit New York.
Nope,
just unloading my stuff.
Especially show it by donating to our lovely charity. Who knows the name of our charity? Because I forget.
Southside Animal Shelter?
Southside Animal Shelter could love and use all of your help. Not required, but guys, we're doing this for charity. We're doing it for you. Here is the hat. Do we have a hat person who can roam around? Zarathan? We got the adorable fursuiter, Theric. Sarah Therison? There we go. Alkali is doing something far outside of his comfort zone.
I don't know what's happening!
If someone has a fork, he will shove it into the electrical socket. It's his wake-up juice. It's better than coffee. So we're going to start with introducing some of our other panelists. You all know our lovely Indie FurCon chair, Pandez! And our special returning guest, Uncle Kage! You guys tired or something? What's going on? Did you drink too much last night? Well, now, we only have three official panelists, including Alkali, so we might need some help. So, if I'm going to be getting help from the audience, I should see which side's better. So, a cheer from this side if you want to help me out run this thing. Cheer! Oh, they stepped it up. What about this side? Is that actually Cthulhu?
That's literally as much as I know. Odd as
Cthulhu. Wait. Are you running for office? Lesser of three evils.
I will abuse my power.
Yay!
Are we just going without it?
We're going to go without it.
Okay, so the founding person of this panel and who is going to get, I get to get my revenge on him if you saw the show last night. Oh, hey, Alkali Bismuth.
What?
Cheer for me, bastard.
No.
It's in all of your online handles.
Sorry. I'm online! Woohoo! Check it out!
You got deal!
Yes, it's hilarious.
Can you guys hear me?
I think so.
No.
Can you guys hear me?
And then we also have some special guests. We're going to have Sarathan helping. We're going to have Crimson Red helping. We clearly have, I know your alternate names, Tian Long. We have a Noodle Dragon helping.
Thank you.
Okay, we got it. All right, guys.
Is it coming through now?
Yeah, it is.
Can you hear me now?
All right,
guys. So let's get one last cheer and get this thing going. Are you ready for charity? Whose line is it anyway? This will include you three. If you can speak, you're good for it. We are going to do scenes from a hat. So stand up. So let's get a suggestion from over here.
Ferrari dealer.
You guys are at a Ferrari dealership in a poverty-stricken town.
So we can just park them in that hotel, right?
Okay. World's worst.
You said that is
hat.
Not
the scenes from a hat. Damn it!
Hey, Taylor, it's not easy.
No, it isn't.
You're fired.
I'm fired against Lee.
No, no! He doesn't have that power, and you sit your ass down and stand up. I didn't say wear yourself down. What? Nothing. Love you.
Ferrari dealership.
Oh, are we still here?
Ferrari dealership.
I barely have enough money to afford this car. Why are we at a Ferrari dealership?
Excuse me, sir. I need one of those cars. Less than 2 inches, you see.
I want mine to have an automatic stick shift.
What kind of mileage does it get? Because I'm really trying to save money.
No, my name is Dragor. I will never need to put gas in it. I am the gas.
Gross.
Higgins told me to come here.
Yeah, nice.
Back in my day, throwaways were these little bit of chocolate balls that we'd put in our mouth and spit back out, and we'd say, oh, look, here's your car.
What? Hold on, come on. You go dragon, right? Step forward. Humping motions. There we go. Dragon's what car?
Oh! Scenes from a hat, fast food restaurant run by fursuiters.
Oh, God.
And then they fucked.
I just work here. I'm not going to supersize anything of yours.
Yeah, it's got some shed fur in it. Hope you don't mind.
Here's your iced coffee. Oh, it's already melted just by touching it.
I hope you like 100% real beef.
This is the greatest dress code ever.
Scene.
No,
you.
Please don't step into the restroom.
Yeah, this is my uniform. We don't wear anything on top of this.
I just did the books. We've made $0, but the charity has made $37 million. We need a lawyer.
Nope, I'm sorry, I can't serve you coffee, I can't serve you gravy, I can't serve you any hot liquids whatsoever.
That'll be $853. We gotta pay for these things.
What happened to all the food? These ghosts came through and just ate. It was scary.
Wait, how many ghosts were there?
Shut up.
42,000 dollars worth. Now we're killing this one. Give a round of applause. So now that I did sit down, we're gonna do stand up again, and we're gonna do two and two.
Oh shit!
We're gonna just jump right to a tormenting one. We're gonna do New Line.
Woo! Yeah.
Crimson and Jake Money, fill out either side.
Oh,
nice.
Oh,
you need to put the
balls.
You are now.
Guys, give our new contestants a round.
They're going to be given a scene. Two of them are going to be talking back and forth. And when I shout the key phrase, new line, I said it for you. When I shout the key phrase,
new line,
they have to come up with a
new line.
And I get to keep saying this and tormenting them over and over. We need a scene.
Prison shower.
You said that way too fast.
Do you know?
Prison shower.
What?
Prison shower.
Prison
shower. Prison baby shower.
I think that was called rainforest.
Oh!
Why do you have that? People need that for you. Scenes from a hat.
No. New line.
New line. Wow, I am all backwards.
I told you it's not easy to run this shit.
The scene is.
The scene from the hat known as the audience for New Line is.
Recovery.
The furry version of Sweeney Todd. That's the murderous barber for those of you that don't know. Come in, sir.
Yes.
May I interest you in a shave?
Oh, no, this mustache has to go. It looks awful.
New line.
Oh, these eyebrows have to go. It looks awful.
New line.
Do you do bikini waxes?
Well, before we begin the shave, sir, how much do you weigh?
About 300 pounds.
New line.
About 200 pounds.
New line.
I'm surprised the stage hasn't collapsed.
Mrs. Lovett, I think you're going to have to warm up the oven.
New line.
Mrs. Lovett, I think we've got a live one here.
New line.
Mrs. Lovett, the stage is about to collapse.
how much do you charge for this?
Sir, my services are quite affordable.
New line.
Why, sir, my services are far beyond your means.
New line.
I work for sex.
Why did that swap out? Alkaline, go in.
Continue working like of course I get swapped out at sex.
So you're saying you're cutting your prices in half?
I'd say that, sir. We do cut our prices here.
That's wonderful. Can I get a haircut?
New line.
Could you shave my chest?
New line.
Crotch hair now.
New line.
My feet are hairier than a hobbit's.
Well, the hair is not going to matter, sir, because let's just say we take care of all of it.
New line.
Let's just say, sir, that we will give you the greatest shave you've ever had.
New line.
Let us give you the closest shave you've ever had.
That sounds wonderful. Do you have very unique equipment?
New line.
Do you have those new electronic razors?
New line.
Nair enema is really what I'm looking for.
I'm the baggage. Swap out. See you as
Are you a fuzzy dragon?
I don't know. It appears that I seem to be some sort of human soul trapped within an animal's body.
New line.
I don't know. I seem to have lost my way and woken up and found myself like this.
New line.
I do this as a detail.
We have a special for furries this week.
Oh,
please leave your dignity at the door.
Well, I don't know what dignity is, but I definitely left my pants there.
You've come to the right barbershop. You've come to the right sex den / barbershop.
The
convention.
Alkaline, T-Box, swap out. Murderous barber.
And you can sing. Would you like me to take a little bit off the top?
Just a tip.
New line. New line.
You want to be a little bit close there?
Just a shade.
Well, you know what they say, hair today and gone tomorrow.
New line. I'm a dick.
You know what you
Would you like a new weave?
Yeah, I'll let that.
That sounds nice. I love that. Murderous barber, huh? Are your rates correct, right?
We love to slash our prices.
New line.
We'll cut through the competition.
New line.
You'd be... If anyone else said they have better prices, they'd be dead wrong.
New line.
Oh,
I want to see how many dead puns you can make.
Of course he can!
I am! Alright, for this next game...
Exit stage right.
We're professional!
For this next game, I need someone to take Alkaline out of the room. I've been dying to get
fired.
I might as well do it early.
Alkaline,
remember
that game Fire Truck?
Crush
cheese out of there.
Let's play Fire
Truck. Are you guys going to have fun with the extending ladder?
Jesus Christ.
All right, guys.
Let me show you my trunk space.
So we're doing party quirks. Alkaline is a party host. The guests are going to show up and they're going to have quirks. So we have to pick things from the audience that he actually can guess. Alkaline does not know pop culture. Do not go there. Otherwise, we're going to have Uncle Kage be a guest. We're going to have Pandez be a guest. Do you want to be one? we'll see if we can make it work. Fursuits can be difficult with that. And Crimson, do you want to be a guest? We're going to bring Crimson Red back up. All right, so. There you go. All right, we're going to come up with some suggestions, and as you guys think you can do them, just we'll grab them and then go over everything. So from the first half of this side of the room, we need a quirk.
Drowning on land.
Oh, God.
Really obsessed with shoes.
Firing the party host. Do you think that's doable or is that too hard?
That's too easy. It's okay, you're out. Get out.
Yeah, but you have to guess it.
Well,
great.
Okay.
You just fire Outbutt. Haven't you always wanted to?
Yes.
we can. Do you want to generalize it? Firing him from his job?
Basically firing.
Yes, firing. Then from this side.
Narcolepsy.
A whale's water.
The more he's touched, the drunker they get.
What?
The more they're touched, the drunker they get.
Ooh. Yeah.
I think, Tianlong, you think you can do that?
What was it again?
The more you are touched, the drunker you get. Just channel your inner Uncle Kage.
Is this mic still working?
Test, say so.
Testing, one.
Yeah. Okay. A little bit, yeah.
Party more.
Party turn into your party.
Wait, what?
Every time you sneeze, you change species.
Oh, God. There's a drop down on our party for that.
I won't necessarily might, but that's hard to do. Alright, can either of you speak in popular movie quotes?
Alright, we got
it. We'll do something else.
Furries.
What?
It's afraid of furries.
Nah, that was really easy. What do we have from over here? No, we did that already.
Nude and Nero.
What?
Nude and Nero.
Nude at Nero, a.k.a. nude at a lark.
That's not exactly what I was saying.
Alright, we need one last quirk.
He's out of line.
Drowning on the
way. Close the line.
There you go, we're fine.
Close the line.
Talks like he's in an info.
I'm nudist.
We've got a couple of this, so Crimson. You are essentially the living embodiment. You are continually doing one of those late night 3 a.m. infomercials. Okay, so guys, we're gonna go over what we have. Pandez is nude at a LARP, live action role playing, where you hit each other with foam swords, not those other swords. is an infomercial. Uncle Kage
is trying to fire the party host. Without drawing attention.
I like it. Tianlong?
I'm getting touched.
I mean, that always happens. He's getting touched, getting drunker as he gets touched.
Can we go get to my age, Sonny? That's all you get.
Can we have someone go fetch Alkali? You guys should go off stage this way. Yes.
Catch what game are we playing?
Oh,
it is
party
quirk.
Oh, my gosh. Get on stage, you're a party quirk. Party hearse. What? Party hearse.
I'm a party hearse?
Yes.
Party hearse coming through. Corpse, it's that kind of party. Well, the bodies are all stacked. Oh, good, fresh bodies. That's a door. Hold on. Now, there.
Hi, Dan.
Hi.
You know, later on, you need to talk about something, you know, in private after we're done with the other.
I'll get rid of this one.
dragons!
Oh, yes, good to see you.
Hey. Oh, hi.
Very good job.
Don't fall over.
I'm sorry, I'm old
and
see that.
All right.
You look hot.
My friend over here is Uncle Kage hitting on Tin Long. If you'll excuse me for 1 second, don't keep perving. Holy shit! Oh. Hi, welcome to the Earthquake House.
Oh, put a black and white filter on this. We can probably make this a little bit better.
The only thing we're filtering is meat. I don't know about that. Oh, and the water coming from the body. So, guys, there's hors d'oeuvres over here, the corpse is here, the corpse pile's out back. Remember, burn bodies in the basically, yes. Oh, God, this one's going down. Here, into the chair. In the chair. Okay, okay.
You and I are both going down.
I'm glad you're here.
Hold out here, but then you can tell already, so.
I'm no longer glad you're here.
I didn't anticipate exactly this is what would be happening here.
I don't think any of us anticipated this.
So did you bring your large object to swing?
Yes.
Can we talk about the problems you've been having with the performing?
Bloody like it!
Don't worry, it won't fall off through our new patent process.
I'm just gonna hold his foot right here for a little while, for reasons. I didn't realize what was happening here.
All right, overly sensitive body man, you just hold on for 1 second while I deal with Uncle Kage at every party I've ever invited him to after 8 p.m. Shit!
One hell of a
shit! Why do you keep calling me that?
Haven't you noticed that you've been having trouble, you know,
talking to the people at the party that I don't know what they are?
No, doing what I expect you to do.
Let me help you out. There we go.
Look, I can't take any more of Viagra.
Snuggle attack. Plus one damage. Snuggle attack.
Party.
Plus one damage.
What the fuck did you do?
Are you a Pokemon?
Are you every drunk furry that found its way?
You.
I'm going to drop you. Are you every drunk furry that ever found his way into my room party?
No. If that's Uncle Kage, sure, why not?
You're on the right track. Just note why.
I mean, I'm guessing a vodka enema, but. Oh my God. What?
This is the sort of thing I've been trying to talk to you about.
My lip dragon?
I'm not able to meet my expectations.
Look, your expectation last time involved things that shouldn't be spoken about on stage.
Are we on the same team?
What the fuck are you talking about?
When I chose my outfit, I rolled a 1.
Are you a D&D character?
Work on it.
I rolled a 1 critical loss when I got my outfit.
You got a D&D gay guy who dresses like pandas.
Alkali, what's the more extreme version of D&D?
Pathfinder.
If I didn't have this...
Are you LARPing at my party? But I don't think I can buy any of your products at this time.
What do you want, Dad?
That's kinky.
Are you all right?
I'm not all right. I'm Uncle Coggy.
Are you just the normal drunk furry that thinks he'll get away with things because he's wearing a suit and we won't take off the head and we might believe him? Shit!
What do people keep intentionally doing to him? You're doing it right now.
Touching him?
Work with that.
I'm not doing that, I'm saying.
Every time he gets touched, he gets drunker.
Motherfucker! That's awesome! That's a really good one. Great job.
Can I stop being Uncle Coggy?
Who the hell is touching you?
Oh! I'm going to come out and say it. You're just not satisfying me.
Oh, you're Xander.
Give him a little more.
I'm going to have to ask you to gather your things.
Are you breaking up with me? Anxieties? I can do better.
All right, one more clue.
Lean out your desk.
I thought this was about my dick.
What's going on?
Are you politely trying to fire me?
All right, let's give a next round of applause for Tian Long. Give that overt crazy performance by Tian Long. We're gonna give him a break. Alkali, since we did just punish you, we're going to sit down.
Yes.
And stand up.
This is how it feels when we play the
Wii. Yes. We are going to play an old favorite of yours, Alkali and Pandez. We are going to do film noir. Now, for those of you who don't know, we are going to give them a, for the most part, standard, regular scene, and they are going to play it as if they're in, you know, the old hard-boiled 1920s film noir style. At any point, what the fuck?
Screw you, it's props!
We have not gotten a scene yet. At any point, one of them can step forward. The scene pauses and they monologue. Anything they say in that monologue is now rule of law in the scene. So if Pandez steps forward and says, "Can't believe this guy, he's just a whole foot shorter than me," Alkali now has to play someone who's a foot shorter than Pandez. So now we need a scene for film noir.
Yoga studio!
Someone stole all the bread.
No, I like that. That's good. Film noir, you guys are arguing at a farmer's market.
Sir, I tell you right now, that is corn. Those are corn. Take that out and put it back.
It's clearly carrots. Are you colorblind?
Sir, I will have you know I have two hats on.
I know we're in the South, but I mean there's an extent to hats.
He was right. We were in the South, so I knew very well. He started this fight because he was armed and a Trump supporter. Sir, I tell you right now, this is corn.
Do you want me to build a wall around this carrot? I'm here to make vegetables great again.
Sir, don't worry. We're all on the same team.
Racist statement.
He was Canadian.
I'm sorry that the wall has to go so low, eh?
Now you listen to me. I'm telling you these are carrots, and we're going to sell them and make a huge profit and pay for my giant campaign.
First, I'm Canadian. You're going to have to explain to me what one of these is. Oh, yeah, I didn't know what one of those was. Luckily, I moved slightly. I am Canadian, but now I was going to be the vice president, and he just realized it. That's right, Sarah Palin is real and here with Donald Trump. Oh, yeah, don't you know I can see Russia from my house?
Russia, that's freaking fantastic. Let me water these vegetables.
There was a Mexican baby underneath the farm stand. And his press team is going to need to deal with this. Oh boy, I'm out of your campaign, sir.
Well, it's just like everyone else.
Excuse me, I'm here for the Trump campaign?
Oh, fantastic. We've got a whole stack of vegetables we're trying to sell here to raise money for the campaign.
You promised me we were going to get those vegetables out of our country.
American grown vegetables, sir.
American grown weed bacon! And that's when Trump did something so wild, so stupendous, so random, that no one ever forgot about it for as long as they lived.
I think we need a new meme. Let me give you that carrot.
Now, before we go on to this carrot? Next game, it's a favorite of one of our panelists.
Nope. But we've already given them what they paid for.
Oh, well, I'm just going to leave this here. We might need it as a, what's the word?
Oh, you're definitely going to need it because we ain't doing nothing until more stuff gets put into that hat.
See, if you want to see
give
them...
Get you 30 seconds.
If you guys want to see them play with some props, we should get a little bit more in the hat. Oh!
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 Thank you.
Oh!
Oh! Thank you.
You guys are insane. The hat's making the rounds. This is one of Uncle Kage's favorites. We are now going to do props. This is where you guys stand in a line.
No, we'll do whatever we want.
Clearly.
Hello. Welcome to the barbershop.
That's a little obvious. I'm sure.
Roast is just about ready.
Look, depression.
Say hello to my little friend.
And your new candidate for president of the United States of America.
A state.
Yeah. Was better qualified
than the cloning process did not work quite as is expected.
We had a lot of extra material.
Okay, why is there all guns up here?
Trump.
Oh, right. America, fuck yeah.
That's just
Oh my god.
Can't hurt to have more.
Fair enough. Uncle Kage, I was just asked if you need more wine.
Yes.
Always!
Don't.
Give that.
He's gonna shoot! That's Johnny Dussy!
Welcome to Who's Lying? My name is Dragar!
Des! That was the wrong prop!
Welcome to Who's Lying? My name is Dragar!
So is this where I try out for an extra in King Kong?
Couple more, guys.
my god.
They're all guns.
What is this?
Exactly.
Hello, my name is Dragar.
When did that happen?
Last night, you don't remember.
Oh.
Dare to be stupid.
Uncle Kage, last one. It's the Indy 500. I can only ever turn left here. That's the problem.
Stop.
You're out of line.
That was kind of fun. If that was Oddjob's head, it could have killed someone.
Okay, for this next game, it's going to require three of you. It's going to be Alkali, Uncle Kage, and Pandez. Oh, you notice how I waited until you sat?
I did.
Okay, love you. It's going to start with one of you, and you're going to begin a story. And at any point, one of the other two can tag out the person telling the story and continue where they left off, potentially mid-sentence. Okay, so it's been a while since I've ran this one. Do I get a scene or do you just go?
You give us the name of the story and how it ends that you hold on to. You know, the ending is only for you. You don't tell us until you want it to end.
Okay. Wait, I tell you the ending?
Yes.
You tell
the ending,
but not until
we've
done it
for like a minute. Right.
I understand.
We have
all
to
right.
figure it out.
So we need the name of the story they're going to tell us.
The Ligula Ghost of Furcon.
I actually don't get that reference.
Oh.
I'm from culture.
Mrs. Gekum to your friends.
You're really selling.
Goldilocks and the Three Furs.
Raised by Wolves.
The
Alkali story.
Okay, I heard Centaur of a Woman, and you're a monster. Centaur of a Woman.
Do you want to do it?
No.
What about over here? What do we got? Guns. Name of the story they're going to tell us.
I'll
go ahead and ask. Who does it? Go for it.
The night before the
we're gonna, Cinderella. We are going to tell the story of how Pandez became the Indy Fur Con chair.
We don't talk about that story.
So there he was. Pandez walked up to the old chairman and said, "Hey, I want you to know something." And
Knocker.
You.
And it's that I'm way more qualified than you, you total piece of...
Friend, total piece of friend that I respect and admire. So he pulled out his...
wallet. And said, we're going to have to see who can give the most money to the...
to the food and beverage people, because wow, furries eat way too much food.
Wow.
We're gonna order like 3,000...
Wow.
Dobismol to get rid of all the guns. They're gonna shit it right out to send it right through. And that's why.
And that's why we need to, fix the fixture around the corner, the one that's got the big fountain coming out, if you know what I...
Coming out, if you know what I mean, and coming out is what this con is gonna be all about. Every single person is going to come in and they're going to shout, I am not...
going to vote because I don't like elections. I am going to just usurp
the authority of Canada and the way it should be ruled.
The way Kage would rule it, because everything I learned from going to AnthroCon.
Including that you need to stock bottles and bottles and bottles of wine.
And people, bottles of wine and people. We just like having them in bottles. It looks really good on a shelf.
The people, that is, not the bottles.
The bottles go here. All bottles go right here. Bottles and people, that's what we...
That's what we filled with real Canadian maple syrup drenched straight from the tap. If you know what I'm...
If you know what I'm talking about. I'm sorry.
How does it end?
It ends by Pandez accepting the con chair and getting fired in 5 minutes.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. All of the fursuiters are gonna be given a free razor, and we're...
going to let them go down just to the shell of their fursuits, because I think the fursuit would gray will look great.
If they're all kind of in Zentai, if you know what I'm talking about.
And we could loop the hallway like a slip and slide. The door side.
Are totally gonna get involved in this too. And you know, when we loop the hallway, we'll just do the fursuit parade that way, looped around in a giant spiral.
But there'll be just enough of them that can do an infinite loop, so as they go through, it just keeps going and going like the...
And they keep coming and coming as we get around.
And the next thing you know, it ends in a giant ball pit.
Nope, 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 nope,
All right, Alkali, you are standing again in 3, 2, 1. Questions only!
Fuck.
That's for all of you to stand. We need 2 and 2. Crimson and Seraphin, you guys want to help out with questions only? Seraphin, you're really going to have to yell unless we have an actual...
We do have to find
it.
It's...
It fell on the floor there.
Behind you.
Right there.
You're good. You're good.
You're going to want to use that. All right, questions only. We need a scene. Where are they?
Registration.
Oh, God. Why am I doing this to myself?
What?
Questions only, you're at the registration desk.
Oh!
What the hell is that guy wearing?
Do you have any identification?
Do you need that for me to get into the con?
Didn't you read our webpage?
Do you accept pieces of paper with Crayola on it?
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
Are you a moron?
Have you ever met a furry before?
Are all furries idiots?
Have you ever met a furry before?
No, 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 I get this job.
Swap out!
Is there anything higher than super sponsor? What kind of payment do you accept?
I don't know. What kind of payment do you give?
Would $69 be enough?
$69, but could you be 69?
Is that something we can do at registration? Would you believe it's room 366?
Does that bring room 366 come with 366 people with it?
What?
Well, if you don't like that idea, do you have another one?
Well, what is the main event being used for right now?
What do you like to see in the main event?
Can we do something a little more exciting?
Define exciting. Is it like the exciting where it's exciting for me or exciting for you?
Have you seen an episode of CSI with furries on?
Oh. Which one?
We can't go on, swap out! Seraphin, you're in!
Would you believe all our computers are down?
Why do we keep talking to furries?
Who else do you think works here?
But why are you on fursuit?
Don't you think we look pretty?
Do you want to do pretty things?
You know how much this fursuit costs?
You know how much it's going to be worth when I'm done?
Would you believe significantly less?
Swap out! Alkali, you're in!
Hi! Do you need a percent form?
What the
do
hell
need
did
a percent
you just say?
I got a non-memorized percent form!
Are you speaking in English right now?
Seraphin, swap out! Alkali, that's your one! I can take the mic. Or you can.
Who the hell are you supposed to be?
I forgot.
Can I pay in mustache rides?
Do you have yours?
Oh my God.
I don't have.
Crimson, get it there. Go first.
So, what kind of proof do I get the super sponsor again?
Have you not been to the website?
Why are you yelling at me?
Don't you realize I'm German?
Lyle Stalin?
It's a Yoda!
Was that
me? May I have my Wiener Schnitzel, please?
What sort of Wiener Schnitzel do you want?
We go to gas station, pump inside. Now, fun times, not wait. Question?
What do you swap out?
So how did we get to Europe again?
What's Euroferdin?
Not a drink.
Do you think it should be a drink at the bar?
Do you think it should be a drink that we make ourselves?
Are we allowed to drink at registration?
Is registration needed?
Can I have my badge name be poop emoji, wine glass?
Can mine be poop emoji, wine glass, old man?
Why wouldn't it be possible?
Both you swap out, Sarah and Crimson. Registration gone wrong, questions only. Take us home.
I know the theme is Zootopia, but did they have to put all sloths at registration?
What? Don't you think it's humorous?
Is this going to take a whole lot longer?
I am more than happy to go all.
Is this going
to
be a question by the time he's done? $20 to leave the room.
You run a great tight ship here.
But it's $80, so it's only like $3.20.
This isn't pesos! Alright guys, we're gonna do one where I have to take off a glove.
Uh-oh.
Holy shit,
oh,
dude!
Boy.
You promised us this game wouldn't happen!
Yeah.
This is going to require all four of you.
Oh, no.
All you need to stand, I'm gonna bust out a stopwatch
here. No.
Oh God. I can maybe get too physical with him.
Yeah.
So, we're gonna do a stopwatch because we're gonna do a game called Halftime. The way this works is we're gonna give them a scene and they have 30 seconds to play it out. When I yell time, they are done. I'm concerned. Then, I'm going to reset the timer. They are going to have 15 seconds to play out the exact same scene again. What? Leap? What is this, like a lich's hand?
It's the hand of Vecna. Watch your eye.
Yes, I can go do that to myself. They're going to then do the scene in 15 seconds, and I'm going to reset the timer, 7.5, and so forth, and it's going to look really, really funny. So, we need a scene that they're going to perform in 30 seconds.
That
has a Godzilla movie!
Godzilla movie.
Huh?
What are you,
it's, he's having a seizure.
Parents bump into you at a fur con.
What?
Visual sacrifice.
Oh!
No,
we
got a winner. You guys, let me set my timer here.
Who's performing?
You guys are going to do a ritual sacrifice, and let me do.
Wait, why is this? 2 days of though.
Technical difficulties? Seriously, is it that hard to find the 30? Alright, are you guys ready?
Yep.
What
no.
are you doing?
Ritual sacrifice.
Yeah, that's not what I saw you doing.
Oh.
Alright, guys, you have 30 seconds.
ready? Begin.
We are here to offer the heart of a sacrifice to our great God.
Does he truly have a heart, though?
Oh, can you feel the volcano trembling? Oh, no!
I believe it's time.
You cut his heart out, I'll throw him to the volcano.
Oh, great God, do you accept this sacrifice?
Yep.
What is this?
Fun. Now, could you all line up? I only have one bullet.
I need to cut out his heart.
Scene!
Oh, all right. I forgot what we did.
Yeah, I know. This is the worst.
How long was
that?
That
was 30 seconds.
Okay.
You now have 15 seconds. Ready? Go.
We need to give a heart to our great God over here.
He has a wonderful heart.
Oh, can't you feel the volcano is starting to sway already?
We need to throw in the virgin.
Great God, you accept this heart.
I'm doing the sacrificing or something.
Stabby, stabby.
Why not? I only have one bullet.
Yes.
Oh. Shit. Shit. That was the 15?
That was the 15.
Oh, shit.
You now have 7.5 seconds.
Fuck.
It might be closer to 7. It might be closer to 8. Good luck. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go!
Need a heart for this guy!
No,
can you feel the volcano trembling?
Something about fun!
Yes,
oh no!
I only have one more!
Stop! Guys, you're not done.
Oh! You said it took 7.5 seconds, that was the last one.
No, well, that was the game and stops there.
Guys, do you want him to do one more?
Yeah! Okay.
All right.
Hold on.
You only have one bullet on board.
Gotta shove this back on my ass.
You've got 3 seconds and some change.
Ludicrous speed.
Go! No, stop! Everyone take a deep breath and remember what the fuck we just did.
Yes, right.
Okay.
I'm gonna do 3, 2, 1, go, right? 3, 2, 1, go!
Heart to the
volcano! I don't know what the gun was!
Down the stairs.
Dude, is there a doctor in the audience?
Charity. This was a blast. We're gonna go out on a very difficult game. One of you, I don't remember if you can do it or not, so I'm screwed. We are going to end, and please bring donations for us, we are going to end on Irish drinking songs.
Oh,
it doesn't always work, but we're hopefully going to look funny failing at it. So guys, this was for charity. This was the Southside Animal Shelter.
Yep.
Can I get someone to bring this around?
He'll have to run it.
Huh?
Are all four of you able to do this one?
I don't think so.
It's singing.
Yeah, that's why we can't do it.
So, you need to go out and... Are you actually doing it, or am I doing it?
Yes, I'm doing it.
Okay! The four of you are doing Irish drinking song. So, Alkali will give them the demo of the way it goes. I am going to find, we need a, what are they singing about?
Potatoes!
Brand new first
puberty.
That burning sensation in my heart.
Oh!
Ready? again, we heard this as a suggestion from the audience last night for a three-headed Broadway star.
What, kill yourself?
Well, yeah, and I'll give you the bad news after this. But the song is about my pants are too tight.
The Irish drinking song, My Pants Are Too Tight. Oh boy.
Ready?
Never.
All right. Audience, are you ready?
We need the audience's help. Are you ready?
Hey, we're ready.
Oh! I tried to put on my pants,
and they did not go up.
The zipper got totally stuck,
and I screamed out, "Fuck!"
My bulge was totally visible.
And a little bulky.
And I looked just like Dragor.
And for the rest of the day, I was sulky.
I had to go out in public.
And all I had was my pants.
And then I felt a type of like pubic.
Chinese speakers, anybody can translate?
I am taking a very big chance.
Everyone was looking
right there at my crotch.
And then I felt it staring.
What the hell rhymes with crotch?
So there I was with my trousers down.
And then I saw someone looking.
I saw someone taking pictures.
So I decided to go hooking.
I saw him standing there on the street.
With nothing but a trench coat open.
I looked at him and I said, what dude?
That's at least 5:30 for looking.
I think we're finished now. Let's go.
You're making me do it twice? Yes, son.
Do it.
I saw a red Ferrari.
It was really cool.
It was sitting in the lobby.
And I was like a fool.
And then there was a yellow one.
And it almost made me go.
Now that is why my pants are tight.
That's the end of the show.
That's the end of the show. We're given an hour and a half, apparently.
Yeah. You're shitting me.
That's what I said, but they yelled at me.
Hold on, I have a pocket schedule right here, yep. And it says...
Guys, oh, normally we only
have... That's the tequila.
Give me.
That's tequila.
Okay, do you guys have anything conflicting, or are you still up? Do you need us to keep going?
You want this?
Are we up for the challenge?
So in that case, we got a couple more games we can do, and then I know myself and Alk like, oh wow, Reg has been begging for me. Too bad. Uncle Kage, how are we doing? Do we have enough to keep us going?
15 more minutes.
Okay. So that'll be a good compromise. We have not done the other pile game, so you guys can be up there. Crimson, Sarah, and Jake Bunny's still here. We're gonna do some World's Worst. And we'll see if I can remember the title of the game. Do you wanna go up? Go for it.
Punch in so we can all fit.
Yeah,
you want to stand towards the chairs,
guys,
because we step forward
and play.
No.
We step forward. Remember,
yeah,
we don't
want to
step off the stage. That's too funny.
Can we get
this
microphone on?
That would be hilarious.
Try it. It should be on.
Tech.
Yep,
it's on.
Yes, he's watching.
Check.
All right, go ahead,
Trigger. Okay, so to start with, let's do World's Worst Improv Troupe.
Yo!
The fuck?
What? I can't find a rhyme, goddammit.
My name is Dragor, and...
New line. New line. New line. New line. New line. New line.
That's it. That's perfect.
Hope Bojack doesn't wonder where I am.
Good one, dude.
Party quirks. You're a gas station attendant, you're a stockbroker, you're a dragon, and you guys are just guessing.
You're close. This is the worst one. You're Crimson, you're Seraphim, you're Kage, you're Tin Long, you're Pandeza. Hey, Dragor, go.
Freeze.
New line.
American tourist overseas.
Why, wow, so pretty, ah!
I think you need to make this Eiffel Tower great again.
Why don't y'all speak English like the rest of the world?
This creme brulee could use some ketchup.
Can I get some chop suey?
I only drink white wine Riesel.
I love Germany. Sing Heil, everybody!
So since we've already done the easiest ones, let's see, this might be two. World's worst presidential candidate.
No. We're done. We got it.
Okay.
You just had to say it, and they all got it.
The professionals have already done that one for
us. World's worst charity to donate to.
Get Kage another convention.
The hat is hungry. That's it. It just likes having money. It's a whore.
I need a new commission.
We are supporting Donald Trump for president.
Our guest or our charity for this con is NAMBLA.
We're collecting money for a very difficult topic. It's for abortions in the 17th trimester. We want to kill 5-year-olds.
We're done. Round of applause.
For this next game, we're going to need Uncle Kage and Alkali to step off the stage here, and you four need to stay. I don't need you to have the microphone.
Oh,
yeah. Yes. No, you guys need to face the audience, because we are going to play Family Portrait. The way this works is they are going through an old photo album of one of their vacations. Yeah. So they are going to be moving around, and none of us are going to be looking. You guys get to see. And when I call freeze, they have to hold their places. They are then going to turn around and describe their fond memories of that scene from their vacation. So, the next part is, where did they vacation to?
Vermont and Walmart.
Normandy.
Berlin.
Can I get
my...
What?
Berlin.
Florida.
Disneyland.
Disneyland.
No, Disneyland.
Dismaland?
Yeah. Dismaland.
What?
Red
Roof Inn.
Dryer's House.
Broken roller coaster.
You guys, feel free to take this open to interpretation. You have decided you are looking for your old photo album for the vacation to hell.
I went to Anthrocon in 2008.
You guys are back to the same way you do it.
And you went to first.
All right, guys.
Yes.
Ready?
Okay, our vacation in hell.
Start moving around.
Oh,
start forming the scene.
Remember that?
I should hear more movement.
I remember this. This is when that imp tried to put the trident
and
through your
freeze.
Belly.
Oh, and remember this picture?
Oh, do you remember when this happened at
man-through kind? See, security was really worried about the dragon that was eating directly from the bowl with his two miniature dragons being held hostage by the guy orgasming. While Seraphin prayed for death. Or do you remember it differently?
I remember it differently, actually. I remember that Pandez went completely bonkers, forgot he was Canadian, thought he was from Texas, and somebody spilled some sake into the bowl and Tian Long got it, and this guy, who just loves to give blowjobs, but he's blind, and he has no idea. What? That's what happened. I remember. And this guy here, who is trying to take up weightlifting, but he's just starting out. Don't you remember that? This was the Northside party.
Did you face the audience, guys? Start moving around for the next scene.
The blind blowjob, I definitely remember that.
Oh, yeah, are you guys just moving?
I remember that.
It was really bad when he had the wand and just...
Yeah.
It's... And freeze!
Oh, God. Oh! Let's go to the next picture.
Next picture.
Remember this?
I do!
This was at the dance!
And damn it, you took it!
This was at the Friday night dance. And that was the day that Tian Long proposed to Pandez, and Pandez said yes. Meanwhile, Tian Long's jilted lover over here was just sobbing his eyes out, not knowing that he was about to get boned by Devo.
I think I know what you're talking about. That did all happen. It really did. It's on Wiki for look it up. What this actually is, remember that guy who wanted to have a wedding? These two aren't being married. They're just doing a waltz, but in a moment, they're going to step on this guy's head who's posing for Vanity Fair. He's stoned out of his mind. Don't worry about it. And the band member up there, they told him they want to play a good axe, but he said something about bones and he's wearing a helmet because they're going to punch him in the face in a second and he's got a concussion already. Oh, he dies. Yeah.
All right.
What's on the next page?
Let's go to the next page, guys. Start moving around.
This is horn.
Dude, that's you.
That's horn.
Freeze!
That's you. It's horn. Jesus Christ! This is closing ceremonies at every convention with the entire board of directors. More than that. He's crying in the corner. He's getting ready for the afterlife. He shot himself 3 times, but he keeps missing. He's just, that's not our best board of directors. And once again, Seraphin is praying to his gods.
That's pretty much how I remember it, too. See, the thing is, when Fox Amora was not able to make it, Pandez had to play the pistol flute during the concert. And during the concert, these two drunk guys who are into water sports got up here. And so he's drinking from the water pistol and about to, you know, over there. Meanwhile, that was the time that Chen dropped his contact lens. And what he didn't know is he was about to get one of those horns right up under his tail.
Oh, I love that picture and the after picture.
So, the last picture of the photo album.
Thank God. What's on the last page here?
All right. Lorne, Scorn, Torn. We tore that one.
Mourn.
Oh,
freeze!
Do we dare?
I'm just going to freeze. That's what he told me to do.
Turn around.
Do we have to?
So, Uncle Kage was having a great time at the last. Unfortunately, he was too drunk to break up the fight between Lord Pandez and Alkali in Seraphim's suit. And he's praying to Seraphim's god all the way around.
No, dude.
What are you saying that I'm not?
That was a Midwest Fur Fest, don't you remember that? No, what's going on here is that... don't you remember Pandez loves it when people bite his nipples? He's about to come in his pants because, you know. And meanwhile, I was there, and, no, meanwhile, that was the time I discovered that Qianlong broke into my sake supply and had stolen half of it and gotten himself blitzed out of his mind. He shared it with the guy in the back there who was just barfing up everything in his body there. I mean, look at that. Even that metal dagger that he swallowed was coming back.
And that's how the river was formed.
You got it. Give him a round of applause. Will be Alkali, Uncle Kage, Pandez, and we can only do one of you three. You can figure out who, because okay. We are going to do a very quick superheroes.
Oh,
so the way this works, they have a crisis they have to solve, and we have to have the first person's superpower. They come on stage, you guys give them the superpower, he then introduces the next superheroes and gives them their power. They then use it, they come to a resolution for the problem, and then in the reverse order, let themselves off stage.
Let him take it, because I just realized, I got a show at 4, I got to go get some shape.
Guys, give Uncle Kage a round of applause!
We can only do 4. We don't have that much time. So we need the first person's superpower.
Viagra Man.
Your first.
The Jolly Roger.
Captain Chaos.
Sure. Qianlong, you are starting. You are Captain Chaos. And superhero, I don't get it. And we need, what is the mundane crisis they're trying to solve?
There's no more wine.
I need to see the manager.
There's no more wine.
The convention is out of line.
No. I like this one.
Why does he have a voice call?
It's not,
but that's fine. Okay, Chaos Man, the crisis you have to solve is changing a light bulb on a really tall ceiling.
Oh my god.
What was it?
Changing a light bulb on a really tall ceiling.
Always wanted to change a light bulb on the ceiling, but I can't. And it's about to go out, and it's glimmering so bright, glimmering like my hope. I wish I wasn't so Asian, so I should be taller. If only I had a non-Asian superhero friend to help me in this crisis.
I heard there was a crisis. What can I help you with?
Well, my good friend, Mr. Elastobody. Would you be so kind as to see if there's any way to reach that light bulb on the top over there? With your elasto powers of elastic?
No, I can't. I'm not firm enough. I'm too rubbery.
I'm not sure if you're trying to reach border white man dance.
A little can call me, a little can call me.
I came as quickly as I could.
Oh, thank you, Disco Man. We have a light bulb and it's so high up there and we can't reach it.
Paul doesn't look like it. Stand it up.
Oh, my disco moves, he can't reach it. It's not
gonna
work. Don't do the microphone.
Don't worry about it.
Is there a crisis going on?
Oh, thank God they're here. Captain Cereal Eater.
I didn't give it a chance.
What?
It looks like my lucky charms were just in time to change the light bulb. You Fruit Loops need some help.
We can't.
I tried everything.
Snap, crackle, pop, you're good.
Oh, Cereal Man, whatever shall we do?
You're kidding, right? I'm 6'8". I got this one.
Really? Show us.
When I'm done with breakfast.
Looks like our work here is done.
Oh my god!
I'm so glad we were able to fix the crisis of the broken bulb.
For being Captain Chaos, but that's all right because I've always wanted to be Captain Furry.
Guys, that's our time. We have other panels we have to prepare for. This was Charity Whose Line Is It Anyway, featuring Alkali Bismuth, Tian Long, Pandez, Special Guest Sherrod, and Jacob, Uncle Kage, of course.
And guys, let's not forget Grandor. Guys, thank you very much. We do this to raise money for